pen on a dead man's chest.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
Drink and the devil be done for the rest.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
The mate was fixed by the bosun's pike. The bosun brained with a marlin spike. And the cookie's throat was marked belike. It had been gripped by fingers 10. And there they lay, all good dead men, like break of day in a snoozing den.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
15 men of them good and true.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
Every man Jack could have silver though pew.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
There was chest on chest of Spanish gold, with a ton of plate in the middle hold, and cabins riot with stuff untold, as they lay there that had took the plum, with a sightless glare and their lips struck dumb. Well, we shared all by the rule of thumb.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
15 men on a dead man's chest.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
Drink and the devil be done for the rest.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
15 men on a dead man's chest.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
Drink and the devil be done for the rest.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
Now it's that night time. What's up, Lulu? How you guys doing? Like I said yesterday, we're playing a lot of games today. I was listening to pirate songs. Good morning! How's everybody doing? Good, be nice. Hey Alex, what the hell, man? My own music. It's night for you. Well, it's 8 a.m. for me.
The architects of a doom around their table sit, and in the thrones of power condemned those they cast adrift. Echoes down the city.
I fell asleep during the stream last night. I missed it when you ended. No, it's alright. How you doing, bud? What are you guys playing, the pirates? I don't know, man. I'm having a lot of fun playing this. I like it. We have no friends, nice. What's going on? Lovely potato, how you doing? Good morning, y'all. So having my sister over with her boyfriend. So I'll do an early stream. Channel. No, lovely potato, I love you. This song is weird. Drunken Sailor, no, that's better. Yo, Deck, yeah, it is 8 a.m.
What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall we do with the drunken sailor early in the morning?
And the jungle. In Spain, yo, how's the trip going? Yeah, Derek.
What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall
we
do
to like you guys? Early in the morning. Smash it with some love.
Hey
I love this song. Yesterday, did you see this? I did. Say we started the quest here. All day for a week. What's up, Ace? We're in the early stream somehow. Why not? Ace shows up in the morning, that's good. That song was good. Me liked it.
Go forth and gather
herbs. We've been sitting at a bitch. For 6 hours, ghosts show up. Oh, you're on the road? 6 hours, really? Let's drive this thing. This thing around. So how are we going? Lonely Island? Cannon Cove? Lonely Island, Cannon Cove, and North Refuge.
No future was there in London town for a poor man's son like me.
Lonely Island, Cannon Cove, Long Cove, Lonely Cove first, Cannon Cove, Long Cove.
And when those pirates boarded us, well, they told us one by one, you can die or join our crew, me boys, time flies when you're having rum. Time flies when you're having rum, me boys.
You like the pirate songs? Great.
With a pistol to my forehead, well, my choice was all too clear. I took leave of that merchant ship and became a buccaneer. And though they spared my life, I think that if the truth be told, I joined them for the promise of adventure, rum and gold. The quartermaster handed me a compass and a gun, and as I signed their articles, the captain told me, son, us gentlemen of fortune live like Paston on the run. So step right up and take your share, time flies when you're having rum.
Time flies when you're having rum, boys,
time flies when you're having rum. When you're sailing under the black flag and you're firing all your guns, when you take a Spanish treasure ship, you divide by the rule of rum. Oh, boys, it'll be over soon enough, time flies when you're having rum.
There we go. Yeah, that's a good addition. That's a good idea. Yeah, Howard. Let's go.
Spanish Main. We captured ships from Portugal, from England, France, and Spain.
in the jar. Oh, I think that's good. Dropcake Scorpies, that's a really good one. I like those. Yo, Drexy, welcome. Eli, how you doing, man? We need to pull together. I got room with my crew.
She had excuses and she chose to use them. She was a victim of unspeakable.
I'm doing stream now. You've been up all night. Excuse me, man. Same here, Alex. Just do the stream. Chat with me, bro. Not doing the stream, though. Alright, so Cannon Cove. Probably like skeleton to kill you. Am I gonna hit it? I'm gonna hit it. I'm gonna hit it. We're hitting it! Yeah, we hit it. Oh, he's thinking. What kind of thinking? My game tag, no, give it back. Yeah, give it back, man. Did get it. Eating bananas. He's eating bananas. Stop eating bananas. You're dying. Like that. That was easy. Okay, Alex, that's enough, man.
Milk away, steed, but Big horse is not speedy, oh. I will ride till I sink my brain.
You ready? Because here is not a place for that kind of stuff. And not the time. What's up, dude? How you doing, man? Early stream. Well, I forgot to plug in the bot. Wait a sec. Oh no, there he is. What a lonely island it is. You got some root beer, do you really? I'm so jelly because I don't have that. Which I did. I think this is Lonely Island. Which it is. We'll see. Bows Gaming, welcome to stream, my friend. How you doing? It is. Oh, everybody knows this song. Forget to smash that like if you're new here, welcome. If you like what you see, don't forget to sub. We're 5 rating today. Where are you from, man? I'm a French Canadian. How about you, man? Where are you from? It's too epic. Pirates of the Caribbean is actually... You know what? The first one is the best. They get worse after a time. You're from South Africa. Yo, that's awesome, man.
It's a rough up life of toil and strife we sailors undergo. And we don't even care
right place.
When the day is done, how hard the gales did blow. For a home we found from the Arctic
ground, right
where
place.
The good ship taught and free. And we'll have our fun when we drink our rum with the girls of old Maui. Rolling down to old Maui, me boys rolling down to old Maui.
Well, Africa, man. That's one of the places I never went to that I really want to go to. One day, maybe. Well, this one's not gonna be monetized. Sometimes I don't mind. Like I say, I don't mind about monetization. I'm gonna get copyright swagged. It's all good though. Smashing skeletons. What cannonballs?
Whether big black guys even now look out, hoping some fine day to see. Or a baggy sail on the ball again.
Yeah, that one can win. Yeah, I'm getting it in my dice. Definitely.
It's a rough tough life of toil and strife we sailors.
But I don't remind.
And we don't even care when the day is done, how hard the gale is.
And my game might
touch that. Rolling down to old Maui.
Oh, is this guy's my father. Bro, stop it. Rose. What's your levels? I'm pretty low. I started 2 days ago. Never played this game before. Yo, Sophie, how you doing? I'm loving the game. Look at that, cabin. Oh, bro. Got one. Brother Barky. And then we fight the Andy Blastable. Blastable? He's Blastable. Got to wear glass deformation. Yo, that's pretty cool. Listening to pirate songs while doing pirate quests on my pirate ship. Yo, yeah, you're pretty far ahead, man. Yeah, sure, man, I'd love to. Well, had you just show me your name, man. To your Xbox invitation. Actually, chill, man, that's not the place to talk about that. Yes, now you can tell. But if you want to talk about suicide, you go on the Discord channel, man, not on the chat here. This is your last and final warning. Yeah, boss, give me your name, I'll add you. Playing a while. What's your gamer tag? I'll add you. Yeah, sure. My name is Phil Green Live. There it is. That's my gamer tag. Phil Green Live. We did this. So the Wonder Refuge. Here we go. Straight south. There we go. Got it, man. Yeah, they can. I'm playing on PC. Love you, King. Yeah, please do. We're gonna play that together. you have no wind.
Well, the sun will shine with the London fog or the water running clear. Or the ocean riding in wine or I forget me beer. Or I forget me
beer. Yeah, I got that,
but
thank you.
Landlord's quarter pay. But I won't forget my own.
Mr. Cracker Barrett, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. I was looking for people to play with. I like your name, by the way. That's pretty cool. You stalking me? Uh-oh. I was looking for treasures. We're heading the right way. Yeah, that's getting interesting. We might have to go check that out. What's up, Trixie? Bring Lulu. Oh, you have to go. Alright, catch you around, Lulu. What's the deal with the drunk hotel? Yes. Go, bro. Give us fudge, yeah, sure. Please do. Still a noob, so yes. Now get drunk. Sure. You can drive that thing though. It's pretty terrible. Not going the right way at all. Oh, that's pretty cool. Well, I'm glad you got here. Work on Friday, not me. Oh, this be sweet. When I memorize this song. Okay. Good luck, man. You're at the right place. Are you lost audio? Bear it back. But yeah, please. If you have tips, I'll definitely take them. Level field, let me show you. Well, I started 2 days away, right? Malibu's are 17, 15, 6. And I don't know if there's something else. So I'm pretty low. Yeah, I'm pretty low still. listen to some Flogging Molly. That's pretty good. Since you launch forward, you will go further and be more agile. Yeah, that I knew. The only thing I don't like with it is that you get exhausted. Yeah, that's my specialties. Oh, that's great. We should play together. There's a bunch of chickens here. Cool, Trixie. I'll play with you definitely.
Security. Might have been a drunk and a fighter was obscurity. Nothing ever came from a life that was a simple one.
Where are the skellies? Should be on in 2 hours and maybe. I don't know. That's right. Normally I stream later at night. I really stream. Where are the skeletons? I'm a chest. Am I crazy? Yo, okay, there's nothing here. Why am I here? There's a bottle. Let's break a leg. What? That didn't work. Another bottle. Alright, that sounds good. Definitely like some helping. Oh, there we go. We're gonna get captains. Hype, how you doing, man? Oh, I'm really enjoying it. I don't know why this game had such bad reviews. I almost didn't get it because of the reviews. I mean, so much fun, man. King's Glen, I mean. Yeah, it is a lot of fun. Master Skeleton Exploder, yes. Call me Master. I don't have any more, yes. Okay. Where did I see the, there's no more. We got one boy. That's not me. And another one secret that no one can find. Yes, that's our Edward Kenway. When old King George told us to get guns and give up the pipe. shit. Oh, where are you going? Come here. Take that, Captain Nastali Oberg. That's a weird name. Nastali. Out, bro. I'm going to the beach, yo, that's been cool. Going on a trip. Well, Barrett, thanks for dropping by, man. Appreciate that. James Insane General, yes. Crash complete. Yo, I had to come here? Really? Yes, I did. Interesting. Those low level sky and captains, yeah. I don't know about the high level ones, yeah, I don't want to. Me darling mother, I drank a pint of beer. Me grief and tears to smother. Off to reap the corn, left where I was born. Cut a stout black thorn to banish ghosts and goblins. Brand new pair of brogues, brightened all the dogs. Back to all the bogs, on the rocky road to Dublin, 1 to 3. So, alright man, I hope you have a good week then. On the rocky road, all the ways to Dublin, wagging from Dublin. So weary started by daylight next morning bright. And Harry took a drop of the pure. He was over. Still a big noob. Well, I'm glad you guys are here to help me out. Smile, laughing all the while. At me darling style would send your soul a mumble and asked if I was hired. Wages I required. I was bloody well tired. Well, I started curse sales quest yesterday. Put the hair and turn her on the rocky road. All the way to Scully, I think. Like that. I don't remember the name of the island though. I figured that. I'll go read the map. I'll remember it when I see it. You get too much anxiety, really. Oh man, we need to play together. Was a guy trying to steal my stuff yesterday? He was hiding behind a rock, waiting for me to leave my ship. Yo, Forsco, how you doing, man? I know, right? Heck yeah. How you doing, Four? What's good? So, oh yeah, it's Kristen Island. That's where the guy is. Right, so we're gonna go Kristen Island. You guys can help me out with the quest, then. Kristen Island is... See outposts on the way. Go ahead then. Where's the anchor? Outpost manual, let's stop at the outpost anyway. Bring our skulls in. Hey, nice chill stream, thank you, boss. It's pretty much always like that here. Force quarter, good morning, my friend. How's your day? Never stream early in the morning. I don't like it today. What are you gonna do that long? Then I had nobody play songs with me, so... I my own music.
I just keep drinking, I don't know why.
Yeah, it is, because it's the morning. Getting home from work. Before I go for a smoke, are you playing pro? Yes. I play every day. Best time ever in America. Yeah, well, it's 9 a.m. right now. I'm on the East Coast. You wish you were not a muggle. Oh, yeah. But I'm off to visit A. Martin and Bugo FPS. Really? Oh, I hope you guys are gonna live stream that. Definitely gonna watch it. You had the whole weekend to play, that's awesome. Be able to play. Good morning. Pirates yet.
It's now almost noon and the spinning has stopped. There'll be no more drink to the floor I do drop. And there's old Nick offering eternal pain. He smiles as he sings this infernal refrain.
Oh, wait, there's no ladder.
Drink, motherfucker, drink, motherfucker, drink.
Whoops. Wait, if you look sick, they do. They're going the wrong way. Oh, I'm really far away. Okay, so. Wrong way. Are you in Barcelona right now? I went to Barcelona once. It's pretty awesome. Really like it. Getting ready to drive, alright then. Alright, let's not eat. Alright, we're good. We're good. That's where I'm meant to go. I think I hit the thing. Yeah, I did. I did! We got some damage. Oh man, I'm really jelly. I wish I was living next to a streamer as I could see. That's great. Lulu? No. Who's getting to see Lulu? I don't even know where she lives, actually. Yeah, Lulu's awesome. Hey, Gito, welcome back. Alright, so turn those things in. Let's press time in. What about PS and Martin? I think you've already seen Bongo, right? Oh, there's a hole here. So taking water in. Straight ahead, Chris and Alan. Let's go. Where the girls put up a show. Who's out of the web? Was you ever in Mobile Bay? Oh, where the girls will shout a rainy body. Who's in jail? I didn't even know. Didn't know she was in Philly. Hi. Not like I was drunk. Okay, this is Crescent Island. Not this time. Oh, wait, wait. God damn. We need to find someone named Scully or something like that. Out of town. Don't know where that is. We have to go see a Mr. Crack Pirate. Get you, man. Thanks for dropping in. Appreciate that. Right, so there it is. That's Crescent Island. For a guy there, for sure. That's a bit. Not die. Go like in the middle of the game. There he is, that's the guy. Salty! That's the guy.
Yeah, boss.
Are you salty? Oh, this is salty. Tim, I'm losing my mind. Spock, where's Wonder Squad? Now, there we go. Oh. Talking about Wonder. Okay, crack. Where is hide away. Near Plunder Outpost. They are in near Plunder Outpost. Between two outposts. This is driving. Not Plunder Valley. Plunder Outpost. Plunder Outpost. Somewhere between two outposts. Between two outposts. Small Island between two outposts.
It was woman to woman and man to man. Shalala was all a rage, and a rave and eruption soon began. Wasn't here the truth? I told you lots of fun and Finnegan's wake. That Mickey Maloney raised his head when a bottle of whiskey
between two.
Flew
in. Still the yep. Did it. It's my last week, though. Timothy Rice and from the band. But I'm back to work. Like places. Glory be to God, do you think I'm dead? Whack for the down, I'll run stay apart, no wolf the floor. Yeah, I have no idea where that is. It's not gonna grow. Ooh, that's between two. That might be it. Whack for the down, I'll run stay apart, no wolf the floor, your brother shake. Wasn't here the truth, I told you lots of fun and Finnegan's wake. What's going on with my mouse? My mouse is drunk. Okay, there we go. Really far up. That's where I need to be, like around this place.
8 months out, nothing to show. The crew's morale at an all-time low when we put into Port Royal for repairs.
Good thing. Plunder Valley's like on keys in the sky and blues.
While we mended sails with the other crews and talked about our sad state of affairs.
Mermaid's Hideaway, safe from theft.
The captain, he came bounding back. Said, boys, there's no time to unpack, cause we're about to join a pirate fleet.
Mermaid Hideaway, oh, it's right here.
This news should have been met with cheers, but the crew was plagued with doubt and fears. So our captain said,
Alright, that's on my way down there, that's good.
Don't avoid it, don't fear it,
and
embrace your pirate spirit.
Plunder
we
Valley.
Sail with Captain Morgan tonight for adventure.
Go down to Mermaid's Hideaway. That's Plunder Valley. Go straight south. This way. Where's the anchor? That's you left. As long as that, let's keep. Oh, I like that. Let's go around you. Yeah, I got three too. Get another one probably like September. Some dirt bag. Masito Polska Suwak, dude. Can't speak your language, but welcome.
Sure.
you like the music, but it's okay. I'm still a streamer. Depends on the song, man. It's a random list, I don't even know what's in there. Welcome, Amster. Supposed to be a bunch of pirate songs. That's Mermaid, by the way, right in front. Good. That's Polish. Greetings from Poland. You did read my niche. No, thank you. Well, welcome to the stream, my friend. I don't think this one's a mermaid either way. It's too small. No, it's not on PS4. I'm playing on PC right now. Thank you for that subscription. Who the Waka? Yeah, Master Dale, thanks so much for the sub. Appreciate that. Welcome to the team. Welcome to Green Family. Appreciate that. And when greed and villainy sail the sea, you can bet your boots there'll be treachery. Dang, wait. That one over there. It's turn. Polish Bloom. Going the right way. The green, bright green, exactly. Yo, that's pretty cool. It is pretty as color, my friend. Mermaid, alright, that's where we go. That's music, you know it. I normally don't play music, but since I'm playing alone, why not? Mermaid, I don't remember. The valley. Remember the other way of step. Yo, are you kidding me? Yo, you're not gonna sink my ship, bro. Dang it. Oh man, come on. If I add it here on the side, I'll be good. by the water. Not that bad. They're good. I guess we got old. I don't think you can shoot this one. Yeah, okay. That was not cool. You can't tap that? Oh, you have to do some stuff. Gog box. Tree. You know the way. Oh my god. I'm still taking water in. I forgot. Getting shot here. 1.5 hour. Let's have a look. That shouldn't be anyone. Find a passageway between siren power. We're turning back. Done, read the map. That might be it. Shaking. The northeast, this will be which takes space north. Northeast, find the three tribes called Donut. What's this song? It's On the Sea of Thieves by Stormfront. Not sure I get it. I'm Nordies. Where I'm going. nerdy. Well, dang, I don't know. So we knew nerdy. Straight ahead, then. Can't be at the top. Find a tree skull token. I don't even see any skulls. Could be over there. Oh, that might be it. Looking for the tree skull totem. I just got no idea where it's at. Let me know if you guys see something. Cause I don't see anything. Tree skull totem. Wait, Joel. Oh, it belongs to Wanda. Find the tri-skull totem to the northeast. This riddle bewitch 6 places north will you show strike box of riches. I'm thinking it might be on top. Tri-skull totem, I didn't see that. Oh wait, that could be it. Tri-skull? I really like the totem though. I'm not sure.
Oh, they call me Hangin' Johnny.
Away, boys, away.
They say I hang some money.
So hang, boys, hang.
They say I hung me mother.
Away, boys, away.
Me sisters and how many brothers.
Base? So hang, boys.
Bases, no, I went too far.
They say I hang me granny.
There we go, found it.
Sweet.
I'd hang the whole
got it.
Family.
So hang, boys, hang.
They say I hung a copper.
Away, boys, away.
I gave him the long dropper.
So hang, boys, hang.
I'd
hang the skin.
Come back. Count steps,
never hangs for money.
Away, boys, away.
Cause hanging's bloody funny.
So hang, boys, hang.
Yeah, see, that's how it counts. Oh, that's pretty cool. I didn't even know that.
Away, boys, away.
They call
yeah, I didn't know that. Thanks a lot for the tip, man.
So hang, boys.
That thing didn't sink, so that's good. Alright, so Mermaid Hideaway is over. Plunder Valley.
Cormac and Richard Tauber.
As was for that too.
Singing by the bed. There's a glass of punch.
Plunder Valley and Crescent. And yo, I just came from Crescent.
Devils on the
we'll go there after Plunder Valley.
In their hand. You need one more drop of poison.
Go Plunder Valley first, and Georgia goes.
When you pissed yourself in Frankfurt and got sipped down in Cologne.
Welcome back, Mr. Barrett.
Frank Ryan bought your whiskey and a brothel in Madrid. And you take some fucking flash, you know, it's cursing all the
Southeast.
As I stepped out of the house, I saw this man named Clyde. He took me by the hand saying, I'll take you for a ride. I said, I cannot go, there are things to get done. Said, oh, you must, cause I ain't got a son. There's a
there we go.
No one should know, deep into the forest.
Welcome back, my friend. How about you stop shooting me, bro? Forgot about that guy. You're gonna hit. Bye. You're kidding me? That hit, that's gonna be quite a hit. This is pretty close, man. Allen, is that the Allen? The part of it. Thanks for the sub, by the way, you guys. Four subs on the side. Good. This solo is so much harder than playing it. You have to think about everything. There's nobody, I haven't seen any shift yet. The wild looks so good in this game, it's crazy. Really like it. Oh, it's still pretty early. I thought it was later than what? 9:30? Let's reach Plunder Valley. I'm gonna park for that beach over there. Nah, let's park for this one here. Thank you. That's why her name is Phil Green. Break something again. Hope you wrote your bills ashore and your last affairs. No, no, it didn't. Alright, so we got a quest here. It's kind of blue sea. It says, find underneath the stone gate to the north. Merry day to be your word.
He felt like he would choke.
Oh, really?
We drank every drop we had on the road. The fucking intelligent throw my finest barrels over. I won't have what my crew dying when they sober. Here's one of us.
Really, you're gonna be kidding me.
One last one. What happened to her pain? And here's one of them who fought me to my knees. And it's your and your last of letters. Davy Jones expecting us. Your path is be a pain. We'll ride that tomb's trident.
Now let me read that again. I'm not touching anything. Just walking. Sometimes there's weird stuff like that. I'm not touching anything. Davy, stop walking. That's weird. Stone gate to the north. Stone gate to the north. Stone gate. Well, this here looks like a stone gate, not gonna lie. And I just, no, that's not a stone gate, it's a grave. Not a grave, it's a cave. That's not where I want to go. We go this way. At your wedding, really? Yeah, green is definitely my favorite color.
Well, if McKay, your old, your base, your brutal, low, your oldest case, and then was William's Tom, your Blake, sent you to the fern, and Grace
had been
through,
right,
sure, soon a fair and he'd secure until he met Captain Malone, a big McHugh of Burn.
Read that again. Not sure about the stone gate. That might be that cave over there. Let's give it a try.
Rock, lay up when we take.
Have your friend request, man. Definitely will.
When first I landed in Liverpool, I went upon a spree. Me money, alas,
I have no idea where I have to go. I don't think I'm in the right place. Definitely not the right place.
Once more, boys, once more.
Definitely not. That's a rob. How you doing, man? The Fred, yo. You see? Let's go, Poppy. I'm French Canadian, actually. What was it?
And as I walked the street,
you know that, right?
The horse, they all did pour. There goes Jack.
Well, that might be where I have to go.
Lad, he must go to see
my face west.
Once more.
Yo, Jimbo, how you doing then?
Go to see once more. There goes Jack.
Yo, I swear I don't know. I don't know where to go.
To see once more. And as I walked the streets about, I met with her.
I know, Jimbo.
I asked him for to take me on, and he looked at me with a frown. He said last night,
did you like Holy Street?
Maybe
we rob Mushy Puppy.
But I'll give you a chance and I'll take your advance and I'll send you to sea once more.
Back to back streams, almost.
Once more, boys, once more. Send you to sea once more. I'll give you a chance and I'll take your advance and I'll send you to sea once more.
He should be
on board of a whaling ship bound for the Arctic seas, where the cold winds blow through the frost and snow, and Jamaica rum would freeze. But worse to bear, I'd no hard weather gear, for I'd spent all me money on shore. 'Twas then that I wished that I was dead. And
Stone Gate. Oh, this is Stone Gate.
No more. No
more. Oh.
No more. Go
I face west.
'Twas then that I wished that I was dead and could go to sea no more.
No.
So come all you bold seafaring
men. That was making sense.
Listen to me, song.
That makes no sense now.
When you come off them long trips, I'll have you not go wrong.
I thought it was red. God dang.
Drink no strong drink, don't go sleeping with them whores. Get married instead and spend all night in bed and
boy,
go to sea no more. No more,
my faith.
Boys, no more.
That looks like Stonegate, am I right? Underneath the stone gate to the north. Oh, it's underneath. Am I gonna die? Dude, I don't know where it is. I'll dig the old island. I am playing without you. I'm trying to figure out where to do this thing. Dude, I'm just gonna dig the old island up. Dragon, I need your help, bro. Can't figure out this riddle. Stone gate to the north. Let me get you. Dude, I don't know what to do. I'm gonna stop my music here. I'm gonna stop the music, and I'm gonna bring back the real music. I have no idea where I have to go, man. Oh, did I save it? Yeah, I did, okay. The stone gate. Ooh, that's a big bird. To the north. Morning, Jimmy, Alexander, how you doing, man? What a good. The stone gate. I thought that might have been it, but nope. That's not it. That's not a stone gate.
Okay, I'm
yo,
here.
Yo, what's up, man?
Nothing much.
I'm trying to do this one.
Work got camp.
Are we in Plunder Valley? I'm pretty sure we are.
I don't see.
I'm just running around.
Yeah, this is Plunder Valley, I think. Here, I'll go check the map real quick, so just to make sure we're on the right island.
Alright. I really have no idea where to look right now. Getting lost.
We're on Plunder Valley.
Alright, well, I'm not making any sense of that riddle.
Alright, let me see.
I don't know where the stone gate to the north is. That's not a stone gate. Let's try it anyways.
Underneath the stone gate to the north, this merry dance will be your worth.
Yeah, I can't find the stone gate.
West, break the earth.
That's a problem. I mean, I found a stone gate, but it's all the way up on the island.
Let's go check it out.
Right. Way up this way. can call that a stone gate, I'm not sure. This is what I found to look like a stone gate. Right here.
Yep.
This right here, those two stones here. That would be a stone gate, right?
I guess so. 5 paces west and break the earth. Alright, so.
Yeah, I digged all over this place here. Maybe I need to do a merry dance?
So west. 5 paces west. 1, 2.
Oh, yo, I four, someone in chat told five. Me something. Look. If you hold your compass and you left click, and you walk. He's gonna count them.
What?
Yeah, if you left click and you walk.
2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So this is gonna go. Oh, he's running away. Can't still get.
So yeah, I really don't
and
know.
And I wish I had my sniper with me.
Sit down? Well, did you sit down?
Do you remember the names of the guys that we were playing with yesterday?
Yeah, I couldn't fight them. They disbanded before I could reach them.
Oh. That sucks.
Yeah, we're gonna get more. Alright, so Balls in the chat says one, down.
1, 2, 3.
But down where? Oh, it says underneath, right? Fine, underneath the stone gate. Yeah, it's underneath the stone gate. So underneath the stone gate, so it would be under where we're at. Crap. So we need to go up.
We gotta go down.
We gotta go down, yeah. But what's down?
Oh my gosh.
Okay, that's what's down. I'm jumping down. It's gonna hurt.
Ouch.
Alright, so we're almost right under it. Is there a gate?
I'm walking with a limp on your screen.
Yeah, you were.
Right now I'm walking.
Alright, no.
That's awesome.
There's some ammo chests here.
And
I was like digging all over the place here. Man, this riddle's pissing me off. I don't get it. I don't know where to go.
Wait a second. It said find the merry gates in the north of the island, right?
Yeah.
So that has to be the gate.
I'm pretty sure it is. Cause I've been walking all over the place.
Oh damn, I died.
What killed you?
Yeah, it got me good.
What?
I wasn't paying attention.
What killed you?
Skeleton.
Oh. Yeah.
Just means we're getting close, right?
Well, maybe.
Man, these riddles are actually really difficult. I love it.
I'm really actually not sure where we have to go. You were wrong. It's not down? What? Okay. What is it then? Let me read it again. Find underneath the stone gate to the north. This merry dance would be your word. This merry dance would be your word. What do you mean?
Do we have to do a dance by the gate?
I tried that earlier. Try again.
Wait, what if the gate is underneath the, in a cave?
Oh, I tried that too. There's a cave down there, but I tried digging everywhere.
I'm in it right now.
I have no idea. Well, I got a chicken cage.
That's chicken, so.
Oh wait, I found it. That's definitely, that's the gate.
Alright, where are you?
Somewhere on the top. And I'm towards the north of the island. So yeah, this is a good one. So five pace, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go, found it. Ooh, that's a lot of skeletons. It's a crying chest, holy crap. We're gonna have for the water, man. Oh boy. That's the worst one. Well, I know where we're going with this. We're going straight to an outpost. Oh yeah, by the way, I started a quest. You need to start it too. It's pretty awesome. I started the Cursed Sail quest. It's full of riddles and whatnot. Are you still here? Dragon?
Yeah, oh, I'm okay. I'm still here. I forgot to put my mic down.
Alright.
Hey, where are you?
I'm trying to remember where the ship is. Can you shoot?
Second, I'm almost there. And I died. Oh, never mind.
What's up, Big Cake? How you doing?
That?
Nope. I'm not hearing anything.
Without one.
I think I was on the other side. Oh, I see the ship, right?
I'm out of ammo.
Alright, so you'll be the one shoveling the water out.
Yeah, I don't care. I'll do it. Whoa, what happened to our floor?
To our what?
There's like a huge hole in the floor of our boat.
There's a huge...
Or something. Like, something happened to the floor of a boat right by the mast. Come look at this. See it?
I don't see anything.
There. Here, where I'm standing.
I don't see any hole. There's nothing on my screen.
Oh, never mind.
It's a big glitch. I go check, close this outpost. Well, let's go to Golden Sand Outpost.
Were you recently in a fight?
Yes.
Wait, are these still all the holes that we were from
no,
yesterday?
No, it's a brand new ship, but I made some new holes in it.
Nice. Oh, you already got another ship.
Yeah, it's a new one. Alright, so we need to go to that outpost. I don't know where it is. Can you use the map? I think it's north. Northwest.
Here, let me
see. We're going
see.
To the Golden Sands outpost. So we can start your quest here.
Golden Sand. There's Lost Gold Fort.
It's north, northwest. There's a circle around it.
Golden Sands Outpost, yeah. Can you see it?
Yep.
The map? Alright. Here. Well, it doesn't look like we're taking any water from the ship. Yo, I gotta go. I'll see you later.
Alright, man. Catch you around. That thing on the board. Yeah, you left already. You had to go. Hopefully we don't sink. When that chest starts crying, we're in trouble. Right in front of us. Is it? Yeah, we're reaching it. That was quick. Let's try it. Alright, so the Golden Sand Outpost. Okay, no, wait. Holy crap. You left at the worst possible time. Can't shove all that water out. Man, I'm in the middle of a storm. Yo. Like John Hayden, thank you. Ow, bro. Just got shot. don't have time for this. Holy crap, this way, this way. Turn. Oh, we're in trouble. We're crashing. Crashing the boat. You have a lag. Well, thank you, Joe. They left at the worst possible time. Oh, it is the gate. Go full sail. Get some water out. Oh, there's a hole. There's a hole in a ship. God dang. It is. Yeah, I don't even know if I turned or not. No, I think we did. Where the hell am I going? Stop turning. It's right there. That's where we're trying to go. Yeah, let's sail. Not helping. I'm scrambling. There it is. Right ahead. I see the lights. Just try to go there as fast as we can. Being in shape, fight part. Oh yeah, I probably will. Linda will. At least the sheep is not crying, the chest is not crying anymore. That really sucks.
I was reaching the place.
Golden Sand Outpost, there we go. We got a bit. Oh crap, it's trying. It's trying. Stop crying, dude. Okay, alright, a lot less. Turn the ship to the right. Don't sink my ship! Oh, hit the anchor. No! The anchor! Oh, we're crashing. Oh, we can stop this. Oh, we didn't! It didn't crash. It was a close call. Oh yeah, we did crash. We need to stop raining. Did I drop the anchor? I did. Where are we going? Patch that. big problem was not the leak. The big problem is the chest. Cause I got the chest of sorrow right here. Oh, I got two more leaks. Got chest of sorrow, and it actually cries. And when it cries, it fills up the ship with water. This guy right here. It's really a pain in the ass. So let's go drop him out. Chest of sorrow, you coming with me? Let's go drop him. It's worth a lot, but man, it sucks. Pretty far away. There we go. Sweet. Oh shit. Took some damage. Alright, good morning. Say, what's up, John? How you doing? Welcome, John. Good to see you. Alright, there's no minerals. Let's go bring that chest. Yo. There's someone over there. Well, that's my last chest, so if he decides to sink the ship, we're good. This is the last one. Why you gotta fight here? We'll see. Howdy! Whoa, fuck you too!
Get screaming and bitching.
Well, I don't care, there's nothing in my ship.
I'm gonna steal the supply. Yeah, we're good. There he is. He's on the shoreline, just to the starboard of the boat. He tried to sword dash. It didn't work.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Jumping around. Nah, it's all right. It happens to the best of us, brother. Staying or going?
Meh. Nah, I'm going.
Green. All right. Yep. I don't know. You understand. You can't just roll up and just be like, oh, he'll be cool and park. So sorry, brother. Had to err on the side of caution.
Well, thanks for not sinking my ship yet.
Oh, it's going down. It's almost gone, man. I mean, I can help you repair it and you could take off, but oh, it's gone.
Yeah.
Yeah. You want me to kill you so you spawn faster? You want to wait for your mermaid?
Put me out of my misery.
Alright. Take care, dude.
You're leaving already early, I'm gonna be jumping on soon. Not good. No, it's alright. Just came in gun blazing. There's a lot more assholes in this game than any other game, I know. Where am I at? What is this place? I don't think I ever came here. I don't think. Missed. There's a ladder. Let's see. Where am I at? What is that, Alan? Smuggler's Bay. Oh, I'm at Smuggler's Bay. What the hell is that? Oh, I'm all the way north when I wanted to be all the way south. Alright. Smuggler's Bay, yep. Crescent Island, that's right here. Crescent Island. Keep getting there all the time, Crescent Island, alright. Is that a ball? There's nothing there. Let's see if we can get supplies. Well, I'm here. Now, I might actually, since we're done. Wait, but Danny, I might actually go switch. Switch games. Might go play some Escape from Tarkov. Might. Yeah, and my character is moving by himself. I'm not touching anything. This is so annoying. I don't know why it does that. I mean, it's not like the dude was drunk or anything. I'm not touching again. I'm just running. You're just running. And now it stopped. Dude, I swear. This is so annoying. There is no auto run in this game. How about Smuggler's Bay? Yep. Oh, ball. There we go. What did I get? Oh. Sailor's Bone. See how far away that is. So there's bounty, right? It's right here. That's what it said. Alright, I think I'll take a quick break, like 5 or 10 minutes. And I'll be right back. We're gonna play something else. I'm probably gonna go play some Escape from Tarkov, so. Alright, I'll see you guys in like 5 to 10 minutes. Alright, see you guys. In like 5 minutes.